First, choose any of the videos from which you want to see the category. For example, I am selecting this video here. The videos category is not visible in the description section. Right-click and select View Page Source. Then press Ctrl plus F, and then type category into the search bar. You can now see the category after entering twice.